So this is it, huh?
Yeah.
The IBM BladeCenter. It's like 12 times as energy efficient as our old rack servers.
It'll help make us green?
It'll help make us very green.
How?
Like this.
Does this happen every time?
Pretty much. Yep, watch out for that one. Wow.
The IBM BladeCenter with Intel Xeon processors.